we seeing them more easily? We're also seeing them engage in behaviors that we didn't observe frequently before. So behaviors like feeding and behaviors like socializing, interacting with one another.
So they listen for mates, they listen for socialization, for feeding, for navigation, and so on. They do this all with acoustic signals. And when we have intense vessel traffic, and particularly the high-speed ferries, that's very disorienting and disturbing for the animals.